This kind of, I guess, Adrian, moving on, does this kind of clear things up for you guys in the backfield?
I mean, it's just, you know, a guy's gone, so we just got to keep working and keep, you know, just doing what we've been doing, just, you know, getting better at practice and going out, competing hard in the games and doing what we do.
Are you glad he has an opportunity to get more snaps
Yeah,
now?
Of course I'm glad for him. I'm happy for him. I know he's been wanting, you know, those carries and those snaps, and I feel like he'll get a great opportunity there in Arizona. I'm happy for him, you know. He'll get to go out there and, you know, prove everybody what he wants to prove to him, that he still can do this and that he still has a lot of juice in the tank. So I'm excited for him and his opportunity he has in Arizona.
Mark, I'm trying to think of a way to ask this where it doesn't come up gloating or insulting to Adrian or anything, but, you know, we talked so much about the time, Sharon, you wanting to prove that you're still worthy of that role that you've owned over the last couple of years. How gratifying, in a sense, is it that you sort of never gave up that role?
Well, I'm just how I was brought up, man. I'm always going to compete, never shy away from competition, never shy away from anything, you know. So no matter who is here or wherever I'm at, I'm always going to compete. I'm going to fight and put my best foot forward. So, you know, it just is what it is. He's still, I mean, he's a great player. He still has a lot of juice in the tank, man. He can go, and I'm hoping that he goes and proves it in Arizona. And but it just doesn't matter to me, whoever it is, wherever I'm at, I'm always gonna compete.
Mark, any reactions to Roger Goodell's Baltimore national anthem, the standing, not standing, that sort of thing?
No. I'm straight. I'm cool. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah.